Hi, I'm Liz from ARCA Space Corporation, and today we're introducing a new weekly series about what it takes to fly an Aerospike.
The Aerospike is a type of rocket engine that maintains its efficiency from ground level all the way to space. This makes it ideal for rockets that need to reach space in only one stage. The Aerospike is one of the defining features of ARCA's Haas 2CA rocket, in our case, a linear aerospike. Other variants of this rocket engine have been extensively tested by NASA and Rocketdyne over the last 50 years, but an actual spaceflight with this type of rocket engine has never been performed. So, in order to increase the flight readiness level of the Haas 2CA rocket, we are going to launch in space the Aerospike rocket engine using the Demonstrator 3 rocket. This rocket continues the tradition of ARCA's Demonstrator rockets. It's going to fly suborbital, which means it's going to fly to space, but is not going to place itself into orbit.
Our goal is to launch from Spaceport America in just 2 months. If successful, this will be the first linear aerospike engine to be tested in flight, as well as the first one to go to space. Over the course of this series, we will be documenting what it takes to make this happen.
We are preparing here the hydrogen peroxide tank enclosure positive mold for the Demonstrator 3 rocket, and we are going to cast the negative mold, the composites negative mold on top of the positive mold in the next hour or so.
Over our positive mold to create a negative mold. This is the first layer, and so we have about another one to go. Right now, I am, I guess, removing the foil from the negative mold that we just cast yesterday. It's a little difficult. But it's coming out.
I'm working on some of the avionics for the Demonstrator 3 rocket. We're going to have an array of sensors for measurements including temperature, pressure, acceleration, speed, altitude, and it's all going to be collected by our data acquisition system, which will be hooked up to our telemetry system that sends the information from the rocket to our ground control station. We will also have this infrared camera on board the rocket to take a look at the Aerospike engine jet stream as it flies in vacuum.